Yeah. We like to think that people don't have sex before marriage when we actually do. Feminist or feminism is still a dirty word here. And now with the conservative turn, it's again becoming a very dangerous thing to declare yourself as a feminist. A zine is an independently published piece of literature for people to learn about issues that they wouldn't otherwise find in conventional media.
Sex is a taboo thing to talk about here in Indonesia. It's still a hard thing to communicate about.
I didn't learn about sexuality, about gender issues, feminism in the classroom, for example. I learned it from a movement called Riot Girl in the zines that were written by my other friends. Swipe It Right, it's about women using Tinder. And
they give out a free condom.
Yeah, we give free condom here.
Just last year, me and my collective Betina did an event in Jakarta, and it got raided by some fundamentalist religious organizations. They needed to shut us down because we are promoting gender equality. By writing the zine, I just want to offer like an alternative point of view, because that's what we lack here, is the diversity of perspectives.